Governor Holcomb has named his new leader of Indiana schools. Dr. Katie Jenner will serve as the state's first Secretary of Education. That's the new title created after state lawmakers shifted the state superintendent position to an appointed post rather than one elected by the people. Dr. Jenner is a former teacher and currently serves as Governor Holcomb's senior education advisor. The governor's office says that her first priority will be supporting schools through the coronavirus pandemic.